So kids have been back in the classroom for a few weeks, but fall break already on the horizon, and registration for some fall break camps are now open.
And for this week's STEM Spotlight, our meteorologist Sabrina Bates joins us live. Sabrina, with more on how you can get your little ones and little learners involved at Science Museum Oklahoma.
Yeah, if your kids are into experiments or digging into science, Science Museum Oklahoma has a lot of different camps this fall. But if you can't get into one of those, there's a free all-day event happening at the museum in a few weeks. On a normal day, Science Museum Oklahoma opens its doors for hands-on exhibits and science shows.
Our mission is to spread science education and to spark curiosity for future scientists.
But this fall, they're adding a few more engaging programs into the mix.
And what better way than having some hands-on time with an instructor who knows about science to help that little imagination spark someday. Maybe they'll be the future of STEAM careers from this one camp and that one discovery that they made there.
The museum's award-winning STEM camps are now open for registration for fall break and around Thanksgiving.
We always strive to do our best to provide a great educational experience and also a little break for parents who need a little bit of help and place for their kids to go and learn safely.
Pre-K to sixth graders can join the STEM camps, all different subjects for each age range, for each break.
The explorers are going to be learning about motion, all things that go. They're going to be making catapults, sounds like a blast. And then our older kids are going to be learning about bizarre biology. So anomalies within biology, oddities, it's going to get weird in there.
But science education doesn't stop at the camps.
We are so excited about bringing back our big, giant free day in September.
September 27th is Discover Fest, what used to be called Tinker Fest.
We have more than 50 additional activities coming to the museum on that day, so be ready to get your hands moving and your minds moving for a day of fun for the community.
Discover Fest is a day for the entire family. It's a free event for the day's extra activities and into the museum. There will be activities like building structures out of marshmallows or learning to tan a hide.
We think that science is for everyone, so we want to open up our doors and make sure everyone has a chance to learn at Science Museum Oklahoma and get their hands moving.
Now for the fall camp, some are already full for already the little kids. As for Discover Fest, they ask that you pre-register for the free event online. And of course, you could always join me, meteorologist Sabrina Bates, for STEM Spotlight every Wednesday.